You guys, a little sneak peek inside of the restaurant before it opens to everybody here on the streets of St. Charles. I've got the general manager here with me this morning, Joe Kennedy. Thanks for inviting us in here. You guys have a great place here.
Thank you. We're extremely excited. We have some great food that we're going to be serving, and the streets of St. Charles couldn't be more welcoming.
I was going to say, speaking of some great food, you guys are bringing out the specialties here for us this morning. I can smell it. It looks fabulous. Now, you guys specialize here, from what I can tell, in hand-cut aged steaks. You've also got some great seafood specialties, as well as chicken ribs. It kind of sounds like you guys have a lot on your menu here.
You could say it's mostly American-type food, but, we use a lot of bold flavors, and, we have some fantastic desserts. Like you said, the steaks are hand-cut. All the seafood is hand-cut. It's a 95% better scratch kitchen. It's excellent.
Yeah. Now, I bet a lot of people at home are kind of staring a little bit over our shoulders.
Mm-hmm.
The Fire Bar. Is this the Fire Bar? Because I hear it's award-winning.
It is the Fire Bar. We call that a waterfall display, and takes a little bit of work to put it together, but in the end, it's well worth it.
Yeah, it is beautiful. Now, I'm sure there are some people who may know about Firebirds a little bit. You guys do have some other locations, but this one being the first in the state of Missouri. So if you're going to bring some people in, what do they need to know about you guys? What are some of your signatures here?
Some of our signature items are the Double Black Diamond Martini. That's something we're well known for. The Fire Bar, Happy Hour that we serve up. On a regular basis, every Monday we have something called Wine Down Monday, where we have offerings of wine at half price along with bottles, and just the food is fantastic.
Yeah, well, it smells like that. And if people want to get in today, when do you open and when can people start getting in?
We open at 11 o'clock today. This is our opening day. So we've been working quite hard to get ready for this point, but we're definitely ready. And so we're open 11 to 10. Sunday through Thursday, 11 to 11 on the weekends.
There you go. So come on here to Firebirds in the streets of St. Charles. And if you really thought I was going to get away with a segment that involved food on a morning show on Labor Day, which is a great day to come in and go to a new restaurant, by the way, without trying some of this delicious food, of course I'm going to pick the cheese. Digging in, guys. John and Randy, this is for you guys back in the studio.
Oh, don't labor too hard with that food,
you're,
Lisa.
You're such a giving person. Thank you for doing
I might
that.
Be here for a while.
Okay, all right.
Back to
Full
you guys.
Full report. All right, thank you.
Thank you, Lisa.
Very good.